Uy, vengo.
Okay, let's see what we got. Makakauwi ko lang. I just came back from SM and I got something. Yan, we have the Omega Deluxe 600ml French Press. So if you're a coffee addict like me, kahit papaano, alam niyo kung ano yung tong Omega. Okay, try natin kung nasa box. Try natin, nagpakulo na ako ng tubig kaya excited na akong gamitin. We're going to use it na. So okay, it's a French press. Kasi kung wala kang grinder, if you don't have a grinder, you can use this. Ayan. May paper pa na sa loob. Ayan. Meron siyang filter. Oops, we have your cup filter. And then yung... So my instruction comes with an instruction.
Let's see. Remove the top filter from the coffee tea maker, pour hot water, put the top back, stir again. Place coffee ground tea leaves inside the coffee tea. Ah, mali. Yung number ito pala. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then, press the filter, let the brew maximum 4 minutes. Okay, so yun daw. Gagawin. So, let's try it. Try kung gumawa. Okay. So, try natin. So, magpapalit tayo ng lente for that. So, see you later.
Oh, we're going to be using our French press, so we got from SM. So we're going to be following the instruction. Medyo mahirap, malapit masyado, okay? So instruction dyan ay una, remove the top. Remove daw the top. Kasi natin, yan. Ito yung top. And then, two, place coffee ground. Now place coffee ground tea leaves inside the coffee tea maker, okay? So, napanood ko. So, we're going to be using White Place by Starbucks. Kaya ako namili ito dahil dito kasi wala akong coffee maker. Mga 2. Kasi marami baka. Sobrang pahit. Ganun pa social. Okay. Next, number 3. Pour hot water daw. Then, stir using plastic or wooden spoon. Ayan. Lagay natin tubig. Hanggang dun lang. 11. And then, sunod ay still using plastic. Okay, may kalo. Abi. Haluin daw. Put the top back onto the coffee tea maker with the filter raised the way up. Okay. So, yung filter daw ay nasa taas. Ayan. Sa taas na yung filter ganyan. Natin, konti. Ayan. Okay. Sponsored by Starbucks. Then, ilagay sa let it brew for maximum. Put the top back into the coffee tea maker with the filter raised all the way up. Okay, wag mo na daw ito. Ano? Lagay lang yung tama ba? Lagay lang yung takip and then let it brew for a maximum of 4 minutes. So, 4 minutes daw. So, timer starts. Sabay yung ano. So, yan. So, babalik tayo after 4 minutes. Okay, it's 4 minutes. So, let's see. So, next, follow the next instruction dito. Nakalagay ay stir just before pressing the plunger. This will increase the body and flavor. So, alisin muna natin and then we make kuha tayo na ibang kutsara. Medyo dirty. Let's make hollow daw. Make halo. Yan. Tapos na haluin. And then next, ibalik daw yung this will increase the body. Press the filter down gently. Okay. Balik. Atras natin para makita natin konti kung paano yung process ng pag ano ng filter. Yan. So, ang sabi, I press it down gently daw. Gently. Amazing. And then lastly, serve and enjoy daw. So, tigyan natin. So, na lagay na ng kape, may asukal na yan, tsaka creamer. Diba? Ang ina ng mga aso, gusto rin yung kape. Gusto rin yata ng kape. Eh, bakit ka? Okay, let's see. Ayan. Ayan. Ay, nagal. Ikot. Sino ba yun? Buo pa yung creamer. Okay, we're going to try it. Tatry na natin yung kape. Kape, try natin. Sarap, perfect. Sarap. Yung perfect coffee, yan. So thank you sa ating Omega French Press from SM. You know. Hindi na natin kailangang mag coffee maker kasi parang coffee maker na rin siya. Mas masarap. Sarap ng lasa. So with that, thank you for watching. If you get your own Omega French Press for your or for coffee lovers out there. So see you. Bye-bye.